cannot this movement right now. Now, the point is now, if you listen, Bob Proctor, I have a lesson for him. 6 weeks in Texas, in the USA. This now 8 years ago. This course, if you want to follow this from him, is about $12,000. I follow this because this man, he learn you a lot of things. And all the things what you learn to do, use it. You learn it to use for give a new style of presentations. And this is why I say, one moment, I say to you now, I go back to my presentation. One moment, let it stand. Okay. I say to you now, do it and learn it. But I see I lose my sitting room. Sorry, but I lose my presentation board. Open it again. Okay. Now, this is why I tell to you, my best friends, the only thing that we must do is now to create that we know what we want in our life, that we bring to our life. And it is only a way. It is a way how you can bring it to you. And you must bring it in the right field of energy. And when you stay in the right field of energy, you go see how quickly you go create this. And I go with you now, how you make one board, one vision board. And a vision board is not so difficult to make. You can make it on very many, many, many ways. You can make it on many different ways. The only thing is what you must do is now start to do it. When you stay home, you must make the time for use it on the right time. And use it now to create something that you bring faster to goals. And what you bring faster to your goals is to create a vision board. And when you have the vision board before your nose, before your eyes, and you see this every day, then you go see that you go create it very, very, very fast. And this is why I will see you this presentation slide. Now, do you struggle to attract wealth and success? The only thing that you must do is simply follow the rest things. Yes? Okay, no problem now, 20 seconds. Then, vision boards help prophetically clearly. You must use a on a good way to use it, to use a vision board to make it. You want a better life, then you must have a goal. When you not have a goal, you cannot create it. Look to this. For some better life, you need a new car, you need a new relationship, you have many things that you can use. Do it on a vision board. For make a vision board, you can do it on many ways, like I say. You can make a poster board, you can make it on a curved board, you can make it on a magic board, you can make on what board of you want. It is only the way that you must see it. And you must see it to use it. Here is a whiteboard. This is only the things on a whiteboard. Every picture has a meaning. There's another type of board. Every picture has a meaning how you create it. And this week is for me very important. This week I make a new board. A new vision board for the next year. For the next year I'm going to make it now. Together with my wife, I'm going to make a vision board. Together with Laura, I make this week a vision board about what is our goal. My goal and Laura's goal can be 100% different from my goal. It is not what I want, it is what I want and it is what she wants to do. The point is what you want to create. What you want in your life. And this is also important. And not only about money. Maybe you want traveling. Maybe you want a mount with many new teeth inside. Maybe you want a baby. Maybe your dream is that you want a baby. Maybe you have many, many, many dreams that you want to create, but you create an energy. I have listened one time in my life, one person said, I'm already busy 3 years for trying to have a baby. And I say, make a vision board. He said, you go already to all things that you try to have a baby, it's not happened. I said, make a vision board. After 6 times to say to make a vision board, 3 months later his wife was pregnant. I said only to you, it is only another type of goal that you must learn to create. This is a vision board, this is a vision board. You see, I see a lot of type of vision boards. This is a vision board that I like because I like a lot of text inside and I like a lot of pictures inside. In the middle, the woman who will be a motivational speaker, she has a passion, she wants business, make me rich, she's an entrepreneur, I think she wants me to success, she wants write a book, she has a lot of passion, she wants living in Latinas, dancing, she wants have many things of success. And this is what you create if you see this every time. Now, Lisa, it's this small video that you hear how it is that you can understand a short grade of a board. A short grade of a board. A very small video from Larry King. Look to this.
My office today upstairs. On my door.
We saw
the kids that had the wife.
My office today upstairs. On my door. Was a vision board.
I understand you have a story about this. With
I do.
The visual
boards.
10 years ago, I looked at another way to represent some of the materialistic things I wanted to achieve in my life, whether it was a car or a house or anything. And so I started cutting out pictures of things that I wanted. And I had put those vision boards up, and every day for probably about just 2 to 3 minutes, I would sit in my desk and I would look at my board and I'd close my eyes and I'd see myself having the dream car and the dream home and the money in the bank that I wanted and the money that I want to have for charity. 5 years later, my one son, Keenan, came up to my office and he sat on the boxes and said, you know, Daddy, what's in the boxes? And I said, they're my vision boards, and they've been in those boxes for 5 years. And so he didn't understand. So I pulled out one of the vision boards after opening up the box, and there was a nice car, another little trinket that I wanted to buy. And when I opened up or pulled out the second vision board, there was a picture of the home that I was living in right now.
That's right.
That I'd been living in for a year, had renovated it, yes, and didn't even know. I swear
he
to
phoned
God.
Me. He phoned me within 2 or 3 minutes of that. And I saw it on the board.
The house that I live in.
Okay, one moment, we go directly to the next slide. Let me undo it away. Alicia, you remove this. Okay, thank you so much, thank you. Now, I go back to this moment because we stay always on the end. I will do something with you together. I want that you feel what is money and that we create money on a check. How many thoughts you have already? And imagine yourself in something particular that you want, really want. This check, you can ask me, I can send it to you, and you can print it. And make a very big print of the check and hang it on your wall. And write also inside how much money you want, maybe in 1 week, maybe in 1 year, maybe in 2 years. And write the date of today and how much money you want. You can write it in Naira, you can write it in dollars, you can write it in euro, but something that you want to create. I know already that I go inside. I want to write inside maybe an amount. The next year I want to create $1 million for myself. So create $1 million, I have $1 million, and every day I see this. And this is the thing that you must create. But you must feel it. Can you imagine that you can have a blank sheet and you can write on the sheet what you want? You can write on the sheet what you want. I give you now from the universe a blank sheet. And this was one of the things that Bob Proctor had given to me, the sheet. And this sheet has changed all my life. This sheet has changed all my life. You will see in the next things what I will learn to you, and I will learn to you in the next weeks, how you create a lot of energy if you make a boat. And everybody can do it. But you know, the most of people say, oh, this is not important, I can do this. And believe me, when you do it, it is a changing for everyone in the world. Now, I will game with you. I give you from today 1 week the time. 1 week. For the people who make a vision board, they send the vision board to me. They send it to my WhatsApp or send a photo of the picture to me. And I send all the vision boards to Francis Exola. And Francis Exola, he make the choice who is the best board. And the best board, he win for me a very big road banner. He win a very big road banner. Yes, who is the first place. And the second place is a book of learning how you must do your duplication. So, this is what I want to say to you, dare to live the life you have dreamed. For yourself, go forward and make your dreams come true. And you can do this in this business. And the thing of what I want is that you listen to a man who can do, also create a lot of things. I love him when he speaks. The man who is an ex-speaker, when he speaks, he can speak like a pastor. He can speak like a presenter. He can speak like a president. He can speak for a very high people in the universe. Listen to my next presenter here online, and I give now the word, and he go close also after this, the presentation. This is Mr. Ene Udo. I'm so proud to give him now to you online. Anyway, now the place is to you, and blow the door, my friends, for the next 15 minutes that I can enjoy your...
somewhere to confirm that you are hearing my voice. Can somebody just confirm that you are hearing my voice? Right, I'm trying to load up the... the slides. I want to, at this point, thank Mr. Alexei and Mr. Sola, Sam, the ambassador, and all the board members that are here on this group. It's going to be quite brief, very, very brief. Just less than 15 minutes. So hopefully, I'm trying to load the slides so that we can have a presentation. And I want to request that we are going to have another webinar, maybe another time schedule, so that we can have a full house. So I want to promise all the board members that the next time we are going to have a very, 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 very full house. So my screen is coming up immediately. All right. What did I bring up? What did I bring up here? Oh my God. That was somebody. Okay, just 1 second. The system has to load up the slides. All right. So we can take a flow. I'm going to handle a very simple topic because we have in the house today the board of directors. So I would not like to go into those topics that they are well informed and also they have been teaching us. But I want to take on what we call the seed investment through crowdfunding. The picture we have just seen is a typical of the seed investment. It's always difficult to plant the seed, but we must plant the seed with hope. And so what we are doing can be summed up this way, that we are joining hands together with all our partners around the world to develop Uniski technology through seed capital funding. What is seed capital funding? It's a very first money that many enterprises raise, whether they go on to raise it through Series A or not. The seeding may be raised through family, friends, and private investors. The aim is to execute a project. And so to break it down, there are three types of investors who are interested in the seed project: the angel investors, the private investors, and the venture capital investors. But as you look at the projects that we are running right now, we are falling into the second one, the private investors. It is one of the highly recommended options. There are individuals willing to invest money in a new or a strong businesses if they see the potential of getting a large return of investment. And so whether we accept it or not, the Uniski technology is a promising investment, and we must go with the mind. Now, the seed investment has a long journey, like a farmer that planted a seed. he leaves the seed inside the ground. The seed have to grow to a maturity before the farmer can make the harvest. And so every person that we are presenting the project, the technology, the offer to them, we must give them the mindset of a farmer, a mindset of planting a seed, and a mindset of expecting to reap, everything being equal. And so in the journey, one of the questions that people often ask us is this: if I invest my money now, when am I going to get my money back? It's a very important question, and we cannot run away from answering that question straightforward. Now, as you look at the picture you have here, you see a vehicle. It's a startup. This vehicle is going for a destination. But for this vehicle to get to the destination, the vehicle must be fueled. And so at any point, the fuel of the vehicle got finished. That means the vehicle will be get stuck somewhere. And that is the reason that all of us, at this time that our vehicle has come to almost close to the end, the destination, we must make sure that we fuel this vehicle. Along the way, you can see some exit. The company just last year offered one of the exit by making a buyback for those early investors. That was one of the exit. And so as we travel along the way of this project, there's going to be some exits on the way. But our journey is at the close of the project. And so it's very, very important. It's very, very important that we have to make sure that we fuel this project. And so in a project like this, we always have people, the early stage and the Series A, which is the venture capital. But as you look at the mark here, you'll see the private and the public. And so at this point, we must clear with our mind that we are at the side of the private. And the private can be stretched out. And so there's going to be a time for the public. But at the time of the private, so many things are involved. We have the opportunity to get it better now than those that will come at the public. And that is why that all of us together must understand the opportunity that we have at hand right now. I want to get it rushed up because we have been mentioning the crowdfunding. There's a word that we excuse out when we are presenting the crowdfunding. It's about equity. Equity crowdfunding is very important because the picture of this, the Skyworld community and their project give us a vivid picture of equity crowdfunding. Equity in the sense that what you bring, what you store, is what you are going to get. And so we must open the door and understand that the equity projects like this give us a chance to invest, because the more we invest, I was so happy when I heard of Mr. Alexi telling us that he had just opened a new installment. And I told myself, I said, wow, if Mr. Alexi, with the portfolio of what he has, can still open a new portfolio, That means many of us have not started at all. And so we must get that. And so what is crowdfunding and equity crowdfunding? Because there are a lot of crowdfunding on the internet. And some of them just, anybody can wake up in the morning and set up crowdfunding. So we want to face the equity crowdfunding, which is what we are doing. So equity crowdfunding has opened up investing in a startup to everyone, not just the high net worth individuals and institutions. It gives everyday people the ability to discover and invest in the existing last stage growth focused company like Skyway Technology. And so this is also very, very important. But I want to, for those of us in Nigeria here, I got something today I need to bring to your attention, that the Social Security of Nigeria, the SEC, had just unveiled the framework for crowdfunding in Nigeria. And so with this regulation, the issue of crowdfunding will not be strange anymore in Nigeria, because we can point hand to show the people that even in our country, the government has now put up to legalize the act of crowdfunding. So, crowdfunding is a 100% legit business. On that note, we have a trusted partner. We have a trusted company. We have a trusted project. We have a company called Skyworld Community. We are providing a solution that would change the way the world travels. And so what we are doing is that it's a new era in transport technology in partnership with Skyworld Community. And so we want to invite, and after this, the purpose of this webinar is to also give various versions for all our partners and our leaders to encapsulate all that we have discussed from the first speaker to almost the last speaker, to be able to sum up together to present this project to the attraction of the public. So, as we all know, the investment in the innovative transport technology, anyone can invest. That's what the crowdfunding stands for. Anyone can invest. And with this type of economy right now, we want to open the door and make sure that we reach out to everyone and presenting to them this noble project. Now, something is the questions people do ask is that we have to understand this system of how it works, because people may be concerned, where is my money going into? And so every partner and our prospect must be able to present, understand this picture. And so Uniski proposal and operational structure, our equity crowdfunding is backed by a convertible loan contract, which remains the best offer of the century. That means if you get on board for any reason that you are not satisfied with the project, there is a window for you to exit and get your money back. That's what it represents. But I've never seen anyone who has come on board and has not been satisfied, because since 2016 that I came on board Skyway or Skyworld Community, all the clients that ever came in contact with me are very, very happy. But at the same time, we must be able to give them that level of assurance that at the events that they are not actually satisfied with the project, they can get, they can convert their money into a loan and get a certain percentage as enshrined in the agreement. And so the company has also prepared the investment offer that suits everyone. That is why we choose crowdfunding, because crowdfunding represents every family and every member from every country of the world. And we have to remain that. And so the benefit is that opportunity will give us the profits and getting us involved in the large corporations and dividends when the project is being implemented. Something very beautiful here. When we are presenting this to our clients and to any person, we cannot forget to tell them what yesterday was. Take for example, this slide has to do with stage 7, stage 6 thereabout. And any person that got this and compared it to what we have today would appreciate our company, that our company is making progress, because everyone will be asking, what is the value? What is the progress? So we can point hand to those that came early and to those that are going to come now and to those that are going to come tomorrow. It gives the sense of attraction. As I said, this is available today at 14.1. But good enough, something is beautiful for everybody. There's a special promo right now at our back office. We must take this and run to all our clients and tell them that there is an offer that will soon close right now. And the offer is the package of 2020. It's a gift, because this is not the current price. And that is why we have to make sure that we take the offer to our clients right now. I'm trying to rush to close up here because there's something very important I need to share up here. As we look at the agreement that we have, every company has what we call exclusive shares. And when we look at what this offer gives to us, if I read from my screen here, the offer gives us the Class A shares or Class A allotment. That means that we are integral part of this project. We are not just people who come to buy shares and all that. And so we want to take some of this important document and present to our clients who are very, very informed about our market. If we just tell them, buy share, buy this, join a company, they want to see the facts. They want to see the documentation. They want to see what guarantees their investment. And so a portion like this marked red can be a place we can share with our clients and then help them to appreciate the beauty of what we have. And so, having said that, we also have a very special offer. I have a word how I call this offer. I call this very offer zero capital offer. That means you don't need to take money out of your pocket to be part of our partnership program. There is no business in the world today that gives you such an offer that you can develop a career without spending a dime, without spending a single dollar from your pocket. That is why every career-minded person have to choose our product, our project, because it costs the person zero capital, and yet the person can enjoy so much benefit from our project, starting from the partners program. The partners program is what we call the zero capital startup program. Any school leaver, any person that lost job, any bank manager, any entrepreneur can be part of our project. It therefore means that if we understand the power of our partnership program, we can put a number of young people out there who are looking for job and put them together and teach them of how they can turn their zero capital to a lot of money in their pocket, and thereby making our projects known to every person. So anyone can start right now. To close the remark, just contact the person who invited you to the webinar for further assistance. And I want to congratulate all of you at Statehood and all our board members, our ambassador, Mr. Sam, the first man in Africa. Once again, thank you very much and God bless you.
My friend, you have a great job that you have done. The point is, I know there is not much there, but so many people in the group, but the best people stay inside, and this is the most important any. Now, what I want to say to everybody is, on the moment, my boyfriends, if you see him in the chat book, you see the name Mr. Kestutis. The name Mr. Kestutis is a man who we will see in the next week. Next week, I go on three, this is very good now already, three April, 10 o'clock in the morning, 3 April, 10 o'clock in the morning, we do a new webinar. There are coming more people inside. Also, Kestutis coming there, who do a special presentation. How do you make very easy money online? And we will teach you. Sorry. We will teach this to you. No, I know that's not coronavirus. No, not yet. Now, what is this to you? You will see a lot of other people who are coming inside from other countries in the world. Also, you will see again our members with a short presentation. But this is for next week, Friday, the number of today, 10 o'clock in the morning. Tomorrow we have the invitation to everybody, and please bring all the members of your teams inside, because it is important that people will learn to listen to this type of presentations. And when they learn to listen to this, you will see there is a lot of things that are coming inside. And a lot of people will tell very important things. So, I close with this, the presentation for today. Thank you that you were here, everybody. Be safe. Clean your hands. Ask a mask if you go outside, but we cannot go outside. And be very careful, because we are extreme in the technology, but we are extreme in the terms to listen and to understand what our people say. Be happy, have a smile, because the most beautiful things start from now. See you later. Bye-bye.